trying, sir, but there's still a lot of refugees to treat. Do we have any idea how many came on board?
Best guess between 350 and 400. You'll get an exact number soon. Is that all?
Yes, sir. What about my request for more hands?
Sorry, Doc. You're gonna have to make do with what you have. When we reach the Titan, they'll be able to help.
Aye. And, sir, I know there are a lot of rumblings about taking on all of these refugees, but for what it's worth, I do think it was a good thing.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Thrashing about. Bad dream?
Sleep rotations in 10. 2 hours about up anyway.
I'm amazed that you're able to sleep at all after what happened. It's fucking roasting in here. It's like there's no air anywhere on this ship. By the way, Irish swam by. Didn't dare wake you. I'm telling you, man, you gotta steal sleep while you can. Peace,
this one's okay. Hold on a second. Navigations have like uplink, radar, sonar, internal cooling, lights in the air. Sorry. What did you say? Please tell me all that navigation.
We were weathering binoculars. 100 years ago, we would kick ass, and we're blind as bats. Fucking Chinese.
You don't know it was the Chinese.
All hands who speak or understand Mandarin, please report to your CEO.
All right, the EMP strike gave us all a pile of surprises. Sergeant, so today is far from over. Trevor, take it down.
On Iris.
Medbay's just down there.
Her husband was talking a few minutes ago. The dude's head trauma might be more severe than we thought.
You can't go in there, man.
Are you insane? My husband's in there.
I'm sorry.
Let me in. Who's in charge here?
Would you please step back, ma'am?
She's on our side. Let her through, Squids.
You need to do a CT scan. He may have intracranial bleeding.
We've got no means. Most of our equipment went down in the EMP blast. Look, the plan is to rendezvous with the USS Titan, and then we can use their facilities. Ma'am, I'm gonna keep close tabs on her husband.
I will stay with him. I have medical training.
All right. Take all the help I can get.
Conscious is not good. Iris is looking for you. I think he's on the lower vehicle deck. You and him kiss and make up yet?
Admiral Chang is out warmongering and constructing us. We'd be dead before we see it coming. Sure hope it's not as bad as it looks. When we get to the Titan, we'll know for sure.
All hands, damage control central requests that any functional personal electronic equipment should be deposited at the DCC.
Iris is a great guy. He always gets us into these situations. I don't know, maybe I should say something. It's tough, you know? A unit member should never overstep what the leader decides. That's just bad for unit cohesion. Then again, I leave room for conscience, right? Ah, what do I know? When it comes down to it, that was your call to make, not Irish's.
Hey, Irish!
Back.
Hey, count 396 survivors. Mostly women and children. You did a good thing, right?
Yeah.
Hey, come on, man. You're not buying into that they're the enemy bullshit.
No, of course not. But it wasn't your call to make. Dunn put Wrecker in charge.
I mean, come on, Pack. What the fuck is this about? The right thing or fucking protocol, man? You know what? Let's take it upstairs. I answer the garrison if there's a problem.
No, you won't answer. Squad leader will. Under ideal circumstances, this ship would be hard-pressed to accommodate 400 refugees.
If Garrison's pissed, he's pissed. It was the right thing to do.
Your presentation needs work, Irish.
On board before she's lost forever to the deep blue. Now, there's a number of variables in play. We don't know who attacked them or if they'll be back. Can't afford any surprises.
Tombstone won't let you down.
Sergeant Wrecker, Agent Kovic's taking the reins. We'll obey his orders as if they're my own.
Permission to speak, sir. But Captain Sergeant Wrecker...
I'm not having this discussion, Irish. You'll obey your squad leader. I'll make room for any survivors. Setting the Valkyrie in a defensive posture, one click east of the Titan. Agent Kovic. Most of your squad.
We searched the Titan for intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers. Ready to rip for launch. Move.
Aaron Squad, Oscar Mike.
Come on, Irish.
Hurry up, Marines. Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel. Dark about what's happening, Marines, but this is your opportunity to help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
It's much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it! I was nearly posted to her.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Enough!
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship.
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. You'll be great when we get there.
You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on. You're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir. Agent Kovic.
Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride, like you said.
Below the Titan on the edge of the 10,000 foot canyon. She might slide off any...
I don't see anyone!
Where the fuck is the crew?
Oh my God. She's taking in water. I can't believe it.
believe it, little brother. Someone has killed him.
Move it! Sir, where should we go? How do we get in?
Go around! Circle her!
Yeah, look for a hole breach or something.
BGB!
I've seen that damage before. Chinese anti-ship missile. Drive through, Wrecker!
Strategy if this thing rolls over?
Slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here. With the voyage recorder.
Not exactly an exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on sea deck and we're heading for the damage control central. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
All right, where is it?
That way. Move ahead.
Guys, pull out of a voyage recorder.
Gobbles up a lot of shit. Ship route, transponder, radar logs, incoming comms, outgoing, whatever instructions, central command.
Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it.
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. We're going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine?
Right? We dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in.
Survivors?
It'll be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go too good.
They're close. Sounds coming from just up ahead.
One. Sir, sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel and survivors?
This ain't the time or place. You get that, Sergeant? Tens of thousands of lives depend on this right now. Not a fucking handful.
Even a handful counts. We ain't you.
More than you think. Now fucking move.
It's not mechanical. Someone's making that sound.
Engine room? Yes, the whole floor is underwater.
Shit. I think the water's rising.
Our job is to get the intel out before the ship goes under.
Fucking great. She's filling up.
Already. Let's move.
Fuck we are. We're not leaving them.
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the wells. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, they'll be corpses. We need them.
That's an order.
You heard Garrison.
Man, fuck you. Hold on, soldiers.
Give me that. Damn it, Irish. Cool down.
Sorry.
Let's go. Move. Move. Son of a bitch. I'll get him for that. Get his ass!
Wrecker! We gotta go!
They didn't lock us in here! Please tell me we're gonna die here.
Who locked you in?
They locked us in. They just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and boarded it? That doesn't make sense. Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, I don't want to die in here! No! Please! Tell my mom! Tell my mom! Help! I can't die like this! I can't die like this!
Let's get this over. A couple of minutes, she's going under.
Found it, Wrecker?
Now we get the fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the Falcon.
I hear voices. On your signal, Wreck. We'll take them down.
All right, let's do this.
Thank you.
of here! Run! Mijito! Fuckers landing us up!
Tombstone! They're all over the ship! They're trying to kill us all!
Where's Garrison?
Command bridge! fell silent 10 minutes ago. Chang's people probably cut the wires.
Ah, oh, goddammit.
What about the people with Garrison? The man and woman?
What man and woman?
The Chinese couple.
There's Chinese all over the boat. Ah, oh, fuck!
We gotta get back to the bridge. Now! To the command bridge. Lead on, Ricker!
Watch it, guys. That's showing who's friendly and who's enemy.
Thank you.
We have to find Garrison!
We go to the med bay. Open it up, Wrecker!
She can fight. Where the hell is he?
Garrison had him relocated.
What? You left the side?
He doesn't know who I am. What was I supposed to do? Fight him? I have kept the line of defense. Call command deck. Ask Garrison where he's located. He'll listen to
Jesus
you.
Jesus Christ, Hannah. The command deck is cut off. Let's get the hell out of here. Tombstone, let's go.
On your six.
You're full of surprises, aren't you, Hannah?
Eyes open. Ready?
Get into cover!
Damn it! We need to get to the bridge!
On your six, man! Use cover! Short bounds!
I got it, Pat!
Come on! Down, Rick!
It's not good.
It's probably all in there. Take it. Garrison has the codes. Chang. Chang's gonna hunt you. You'll be the center of it all. Make sure he lives. Marines, you tell Garrison he has to trust her.
Thank you.
Oh. Wrecker! You take the lead! Go! Go! Oh.
Let's go. Come on, let's go! I'll take point, squad leader.
So what are your orders? You go to the bridge and look for Garrison?
Captain Garrison, the bridge is clear. Is he okay?
He's stable. Where's Agent Kovic?
He didn't make it, sir.
Son of a bitch.
Thanks to Tombstone, the Valkyrie still floats. She's a wounded warship, though. A long way from home, boys. Hostile waters. I don't think we've seen the worst yet. Glad to have you Marines on board. Sergeant Wrecker, I want a debriefing in 15 minutes. Tombstone's yours.
Hoorah!